Are you interested in creating a ride-sharing app like Lyft? Maybe you're searching for a Lyft clone or want to adopt the Lyft business model to develop a web or mobile app for services like motorcycles rentals, cleaning, or inspections. Keep watching this video and I'll provide a step-by-step guide on how to create an app like Lyft and save a lot of money during the development process. I'm Dennis Babich, the CEO of a software company. Let's get started. First and foremost, you need to figure out what are you looking for. Do you want a mobile app, a web app, or perhaps a basic Lyft clone with limited features? Alternatively, you might want to add your own unique touch, such as incorporating ChatGPT, OpenAI, or another type of customized AI product to the core functionality. Next, you need to identify the features that you believe will be useful for your app. Simply create a list and transfer your ideas onto paper as a set of features. After that, you must identify your potential competitors and analyze their strengths and weaknesses. This analysis will help you in your software development and marketing strategies. Following that, you should draft a basic business plan. A great tool to use is the Lean Canvas business plan, which can help you identify your target customers, their needs, your solution, your competitive advantage, your unique value proposition, expenses, monetization strategies, and more. You can easily sketch out this plan on a napkin or any other available surface. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel. Additionally, I highly recommend that you watch my complete video on how to create an app like Uber. In that video, I go into detail about all of the topics covered here. You can find the link to that video in the description below. All right. Once you have a comprehensive business plan, the next step is to link your customers' needs with the features that will address those issues. Once you completed the previous step, you can begin designing mockups. These mockups are essentially the framework for your upcoming app, complete with all potential use cases and user stories. The following step is to determine the design style for your app. You can use Dribbble and Behance for inspiration, and then finalize the design of your app. Once the design is finished, you need to go back to the list of features and re-examine them to determine the app's price and identify any hidden features that may not have been apparent from the outset. Now that you have the base price, the next step is to identify what you can do to lower it. Simply follow these four easy steps. First, eliminate any features that are unnecessary or useless to you at the moment. Second, select the appropriate technology stack, which can help you save money on maintenance, support, cloud infrastructure setup, and high loads. Third, consider using software developers from Ukraine. By the comparing prices in the EU and the US, you can quickly determine where you can get the best value for your money. Fourth, utilize an agile methodology in your software development process. The primary idea is to create a feature, run the app for your audience, obtain the feedback, improve the feature, and repeat the process until you have created a real gem. Next, it is important to remember that if you want to understand what your audience is doing, you must use analytics tools to gain a better understanding of your users' behavior. All right, now you know the basics. Please take a moment to watch the full video on how to make an app like Uber, where I explain all of these concepts in greater detail. See ya!